Get everything you want in life.
Well,
we're broadcasting.
I'm there right
we're
now.
Broadcasting right now.
We will fight them on the bridges.
You said
we will fight them
song?
In the water.
Say that again.
We will fight them in Andytown Leisure Centre. We will fight them anywhere they want to fight.
It's got a wee bit mad. This accent got a wee bit mad.
What did you say, Patrick?
Let's
initiate operation.
No, go ahead. Go ahead.
Genshin.
No, no, I'm asking you. Asking
We will fight Jim Shane in the breaches.
We will fight Jim Shane in the polls. In the bookies.
I was reading Jim Shane. That's some interesting points.
Man,
that's
Jim Shane's come back, I'm dude. Telling you. Did you ever see that thing?
He never left, right? He never left. He's all dead.
Stock made raises and it goes, do you ever think he's coming back? Don't know.
Oh, that's Batman, isn't it?
Yeah.
Dark Knight Rises, yeah.
It's Batman!
That's where they got that from. We fell asleep in Davis one day, and he was wondering, would Jim Shane ever come back, Rick?
Mm-hmm. This is true.
It's Batman! Who wrote on the wall?
Who were on the wall? It's Batman!
It's Batman! No, it's not Batman, you fuck. Come here!
Listen, you little spooky cunt. He wasn't fucking
Batman.
Remember
that kid earlier, Tom?
Who?
The one who got fucking pulled within an inch of her life off that wee...
Oh, fuck me. He was having none of her, was he, like?
He was ready.
To be fair, he fucking should have beat her. She was just sitting beating it for no reason. I seen over my own shoulder. She was just sitting smacking this game. I invited you all, by the way. Invite her out.
I might have to get rid of a wee wanted level here.
Man coming in right now.
How's that CEO operation going, Ray?
The fact that it's alive, man, it's brilliant. I'm loving it, like.
That was a beautiful operation last night.
I couldn't believe it.
It was needed. Every dollar counted.
I couldn't believe what was happening.
Cheese, you did it. Have you accepted it, Cheese?
No, I'm in between screens at the moment.
Oh, God. God. Says you're invited.
Bum style.
On the
loose.
Where's Phil? Phil the Thrill.
Watching Love Island, no doubt. Watching Love Island, no doubt.
Thrill Stone. Where is he?
No doubt watching Love Island. I'm gonna say it. Homosexual.
He's the master of swing, I think, like.
I think you're overlooking
a figure from history.
Who are you talking
Should
about?
Say it?
Yeah. What's his initials?
The G. J.
What
G.
J.
J.
J. G. What?
Jim
what?
Shane.
What country
G
is he from?
Silent. he's from Germany.
JG?
I know
oh,
who he
Jesus.
Is. I know
I
who
just
he is.
Just got it.
I think,
that
I think,
is. That's a very, very good comparison.
Don't tell me. I want to get this.
Very good comparison.
JG?
The way he characterizes cheese, it's similar to the way this man characterizes it.
Oh, yes, right. The Minister of Propaganda. Right, again, I. Yes. He is very
film,
like Joseph.
Film?
Very
it's
like Joseph.
Like
oh, yeah, that was the official like title, wasn't it? Minister of Propaganda and... Was it media? Was that media?
Well, I don't know if it was media. It was. I think it was film.
Was it Minister of Propaganda and Film? What a great title.
He's
like,
in charge of...
He's embarrassing.
Yeah, he made that film, what would you call it? The Eternal Jew?
Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Jew.
Not as you call the films, what do you got? Jim Carrey is the Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Jew. This summer... No, I swear to God, there's a film called that, though, The Eternal
Jim
G.
Jim Carrey, Willie
Ten
Frazier.
On the timer.
You know what annoys me? Is these homosexual gypsy Muslims coming in to the Third Reich and stealing our jobs.
There it is there. Send it in there.
What is it? Oh, The Eternal G?
Yeah.
I'll get that on my Cody later.
Dirty Wig G.
Oh,
Jesus
That's
Christ. 5 out of 10 IMDb, obviously somebody liked it.
Some Germans. Big
fuck me, Gary Oldman's in that as well. That's fucking mental.
Gary Oldman is stars in Charlie Chaplin's The Dictator.
In his most demeaning role yet.
Eternal
Bobber.
Gary Oldman is Mary Magdalene. Tell anyone he could play the wind.
That launched.
I know, and I launched that just a one lapper to get them all in.
All right. Gary Oldman is space and time. In the movie, much awaited this summer, reality.
There we go. I think there's one of them fucking photos going about. You know the
what
ones
photos?
Where it's like, what colour do you see? And everyone sees different.
Oh, fuck that.
It's getting a bit hectic here, boys.
Come on, baby, drop that ass for Christ.
He's out the front, he's on the lead! Jim Sheehan is on the lead!
Beaten to the post by the DUP.
Oh, look at that there.
Oh.
Whoa, shit!
Oh, he's coming in hot.
The lava.
Whoa.
That is full crash. Fire!
Now shut up and watch this drive.
Oh, cheeky, Tom. I've never seen anybody do that before.
Like that.
Not going fast.
Oh! Whoa! What the fuck happened there? Who knocked who there?
I got knocked. And then I knocked Bray.
Who knocked you? I didn't knock anyone. Someone go back and watch
that. You were coming in tight.
We need a review. Repeat. Review is needed.
An inquiry. We definitely need an inquiry there. Like,
we need a fully funded public inquiry. Who is liable for the blame of this atrocity, in my opinion?
My wrist is watching.
Scandalous disaster.
Spend all that money.
We
know it was the IRA. It was Jim Sheehan, the IRA.
I'm not saying Jim Sheehan.
Absolutely no link between Jim Sheehan and the IRA.
Nor did I say Jim Sheehan ordered the driving.
Jim Sheehan was never a member of the IRA.
This was a Jim Sheehan ideology which facilitated the crashing of the car. Thank you.
That was a horrible landing there. What the fuck?
What about you shooting that cop in the head?
What'd you want?
Jim Sheehan personally never did that. I think you're mistaking me with Jai Kelly.
But you see, it's from a Jim Sheehan ideology, and this is the thing that we need to talk about. This whole Republican agenda, it stems from the words and thoughts and ideology. You see, just because you're not Jim Sheehan doesn't mean you aren't Jim Sheehan. And what I mean by that is, if you think like Jim Sheehan, if you smell like Jim Sheehan, if you look like Jim Sheehan, then by God, you're Jim Sheehan.
By God. By God. And as Brent is my witness.
By hook or by crook, I will have Jim Sheehan.
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa,
boys.
Shit! Fuck me, what happened there? That was mental, like.
A Jim Sheehan comic book, or at least to make him an
Avenger.
You came
out pretty well, dude.
I did.
Me? Flying through for the win.
Whichever we can get Jim Sheehan in, like.
Get him as a guest?
No, I think it should be in the Avengers or Justice League. Personally, I'd prefer Justice or Avengers, but...
Here, fuck, any you seen that trailer for Infinity Wars?
No.
I don't know if that is.
Oh, is that Steven Spielberg? No? No.
No, the Avengers movie?
Oh, no, I haven't seen it, no. What color do you do you see here?
Are you putting that in?
Yeah, I see blue. I think it's a spoof though. I think it just is blue. I think people are taking the piss. Yeah, they are.
I'm depressed as fuck.
I see blue.
You're only gonna see blue there,
no. Yeah, I was gonna say people are taking a piss.
Between the red and blue spectrum, like.
But some guy shirt says I see yellow. Another person's shirt says I see red.
I think probably just trolling, like.
Yeah. Couple of dickheads.
Two.
Mona
Lisa. What am I supposed to see?
What color do you see?
Cucumber.
Blue.
Yeah, it's a thing. It is just blue then, like.
You're supposed to see the emotion. Anger.
How much do you reckon McGregor's fuck you suit is?
6 grand.
Grand.
I don't know.
Ray, you do know.
900 quid.
Ray's rate, 6,500.
What? That was close.
That's a fucking tongue.
Can you tell me how much the pay-per-view is going to be? That's all I want to fucking know.
I know, like.
Jesus Christ.
What a chin.
Then 24.95. The latest rumor.
Boys, this is filling up pretty fast.
Is Akiri away from Celtic?
Yeah, I see a video of him.
No, but what's he doing? Is he kissing the badge of him?
Ray, you've seen that too.
I just seen the picture of him kissing the badge. You didn't see the video.
The burning heart. So here, are we all going to yours on Saturday?
Sure, here,
100%.
Sweet. I'll be there with bells on. Wings all over my dick.
Wait,
I already put some crazy bet on for 93p. Went through the whole card. Just picked a winner and a loser. Pick them all, man.
Hot Cummings by decision won Ray Monroe.
I realize fucking Cyborg's not gonna make weight. Cyborg is not gonna make weight, like.
You think so?
Is she struggling?
Let's face it, like.
No,
it's really nice thoughts of struggle.
Looking forward to the Jimmy Manoa fight.
I'm looking forward to the Jim Shane fight.
Prelims, is that the fight past prelims he's on?
It's before the prelims and after the main event.
Here's who I would say.
Before right prelims, night. After main event.
Hannon Burrell. Brian Ortega. Ricardo Lamas.
D-City.
Cyborg. DC. Jimmy Manoa. Cerrone Lawler.
DC is in Cerrone.
Jimmy Maia.
Jesus.
Well, no, he's going for DC anyway.
Are you going for DC in the John Jones fight?
Of course I am.
Really?
Yeah.
What is making you do that?
I want to win money.
Just explain your thought process. I'm tempted to do a wee DC bet because he's 2-1, like, and I always like betting on a champion at 2-1.
No,
I just
that last fight, like
Ring Rust, you know, Ring John Rust. Jones that last him, like. Fight, that last John Jones fight, didn't think he looked good. Don't think he really believes himself. But then we came across this earlier talking about it. A cunt doesn't think I'm a cunt. A cunt is just a cunt. So I don't think he's thinking about it.
What is a cunt?
I should have done my dissertation on this.
On. Yeah, you should have.
Doesn't realize he's a cunt.
Doesn't realize he's a cunt.
That's so profound.
Then it realizes it's a cunt.
Was that Nietzsche?
It takes a lot for a cunt to realize he's a cunt.
Was it fair?
No, but even the parameters of knowing that you're a cunt doesn't exist within a cunt. Does that make sense?
I believe it was.
In order to know you're a cunt, you must not be a cunt. And that's the
in order to know you're a cunt. In order to know you're not a cunt, no, but that's not exhaustive.
Who said that there?
Schopenhauer. Schopenhauer
Shane.
Said, Jim Shane and his the metaphysical self wrote that for a cunt to know he's a cunt, the cunt must accept he's a cunt by being so cuntish that the cunt comes to realize and become self-aware. Or somebody thinks they're a cunt, but they're not actually a cunt, but that's because they're a good person, but they are so self-critical. But the cunt itself does not think it's a cunt.
Is that Jim Shane's cunt's razor theory?
Cunt's razor?
Jeez, man,
there's one I always think about. What do you call that one? The cat? What do you call that boy who made that one up?
Schrodinger's cat.
I always think about that.
What is this?
When I first heard Schrodinger's cat, I was like, that's bullshit. Schrodinger's cat is basically, it's like a hyper reality. It's like a juxtaposition. It's like something can exist in two states at the same time. So if you put a cat in a box with some arsenic or any type of poison, until you open the box, you don't know if the cat's dead or alive. So while the box is closed and you haven't looked in it, the cat exists in both states as dead or alive. It's only when you open the box you prove that the cat is alive or dead. So effectively, if you open the box, you can either save the cat's life or kill the cat.
Interesting.
It's trying to explain the quantum state.
Yeah,
what it basically is, where things can be in two places at once, like, and there can be two realities until something's defined.
Right.
It's just
overthinking. Right.
All I know is this: fuckers are posting on social media about Game of Thrones, and I'm not fucking happy about it. So we'll put the physics aside. What the fuck's that about? I'm telling you now. See if anyone's listening, and they're like, "Oh, I'm just gonna post something about Game of Thrones after watching it." You're ISIS, and you need to be neutralized.
Is that your worst insult, Ray?
Really pisses me off. Like, I would never, ever, 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 ever do that. There's no point, no reason, no rhyme to it.
Did you ever get that? It's weird because there's no other show that people do it about. People don't post House of Cards spoilers It's only Game of Thrones.
People have done about movies. Maybe they have.
I mean, there's exceptions to every rule, but generally, it's just Game of Thrones. It's a Game of Thrones thing.
It's recorded my box.
Do you know what that means? Do you know what that means? People who watch Game of Thrones are cunty.
ISIS. They're very cunty.
Yeah, so you're asking,
so
what,
it's,
a, you're asking what a cunt is?
Game of Thrones.
It's someone who watches that fucking GOT bollocks.
It's Schrodinger's
Game of
Thrones.
Game
of Thrones. In other words, all my Sky Plus
Game
box. It both
what?
Exists.
What did you say?
Until I shatter my brain. See if it exists. It's Schrodinger's Game of Thrones and my box one. It both exists and it doesn't exist until I actually check and see if it's public.
So am I the only one here that doesn't watch Game of Thrones? Oh, Fern, you
don't
watch it either.
It.
You don't watch it.
Great show, like.
Shit.
Dude,
I love it. I'm with you, like, I think it is a little shit.
It's not great, I'm not gonna say it's fucking amazing, like, it's just, it's good.
You literally just said it's a great show, jeez.
Like,
you were like, it's a great show. I'm not gonna say it's great, but, you know, it's... Oh, you dickhead.
For me, personally, if I want to see tits, I'll go on Pornhub, and if I want to see
dragons.
some dragons,
if one thing that's going on,
it's a good, revenge series.
What'd you call that movie? What'd you call that movie? Sean Connery played the voice of a dragon.
Oh, fuck's sake!
Dragonheart.
Yeah, was I? Was it a cartoon?
If I
want to
see tits, I'll watch Pornhub. If I want to see dragons, I'll watch Dragonheart. And that's Sean Connery's soothing voice.
Wasn't it a cartoon, Fern?
No, it was like animation. I can't remember who was in it. It feels like a Kevin Costner film.
Kevin Costner.
Sounds like something Kevin Costner would have fucking signed up for, like.
Here, I named the most recent episode after none other than Frank Nitti. If anyone knows who he is, Frank Nitti. I'll give you a clue, he's linked to Kevin Costner and Sean Connery. Remember Untouchables?
Sean Connery? Oh,
remember that
wee
evil? Remember that wee evil fucker in it?
Is that his name?
That's his name in that film. He is the most evil man alive. Untouchables was a great show. Sean Connery. Untouchables. You fucking son of a bitch. I think you'll find we're untouchable. For now. Sean Connery. Sean Connery.
I need to start watching like some of the James Bond movies. Like, I've only seen fucking Spectre.
Man, I'll lend you them all. Like, I've got every single one of those bad boys up there.
I just ended it, man.
I seen Octopussy was on the other day. I watched, like, I'd say about 7 minutes of it, and I was like, this is
That's Mirror, isn't it?
Aye, Roger.
I'll have a vodka martini. Shaken. Not stirred.
I don't know what Octopussy is about, but I can only imagine it's about 8 pussies and 1 woman.
It is.
That's the only thing.
It's this dark, dark lord, and she has a vagina, a gaping giant vagina.
Eight chambered vagina.
Loaded at all times. This guy in front of me is a maniac.
I wonder if that where Curb got that fucking idea for the giant pussy episode.
Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right, here I am, stuck in the middle with you. I might actually watch a Bond movie tonight. Bond. James Bond.
Thought you were going to say I might actually watch a porno tonight.
Well, I'll do that, obviously, once we come off this. That's inevitable.
What the fuck is going on with porn sites loving, like, oh, I fuck my stepsister, I'm fucking...
Strange
one. A lot of that recently. A lot of that in porn recently. Incest, it's in. Incest is in, man. Porn's like anything, man. Trends. And I think incest's hot right now.
Yeah. I'm definitely too old. I'm not following the fashion anymore, like.
Yeah, man.
I'm definitely getting older, like.
I mean, I'm still stuck on plumber coming to fix the greasy pipes.
Yeah, that's right, man. You want a story? You want a story now, like?
I'm stuck in...
I want story.
Pizza delivery, man.
Dialogue. And yeah. I
don't want to just... I don't just want someone slipping and falling on a cock, like. There needs to be cause and effect. Like anything, man, cause and effect.
I want to see the fruits of a man's labour after all the work he's done. All over another.
I like my protagonist to be through the ups and downs.
I'd actually appreciate seeing somebody carry out a job, like a plumber actually doing a good piece of work. That's 15 minutes of the video, and then
being rewarded. Not being rewarded for some shoddy job or else. And it never gets done. What happens after the glowy shot? Does she just get stuck with her clogged pipes?
We all know men see college charges.
The fucking stigma around people with trades.
Porn has done tradesmen no favors.
That's what you want to say, like.
Do you reckon there is a lot of stigma around tradesmen because of porn? Do you reckon like somebody will turn up to do a job and the woman will turn like... I didn't like your service,
or
and they'll be like, "Why? What was wrong?"
He
was like,
"You didn't bang a shit cleaner,
man. He didn't bang me. The pipes are working; they're sweet, but he didn't bang me, so I won't hire him again."
Yeah, you're right though about that incest. What the?
You almost,
weird,
you
like.
Almost feel obliged to bang at the end of the job. hard work for people to treat like.
Yeah, man, they're being upstaged by big cock midgets. Always this short man, like baldy short man with a complex and a massive wob.
What do you call it, English cunt? This is one of the fucking fastest I've been.
A Pringles can?
A cup of tea.
Danny D? A fucking Pringles can? Fuck me.
Bloody salted.
Looks like a burden. Looks like a burden to him, like. You can tell, if you look deep enough into his eyes, you can see, man, all is not well in that camp. He's haunted
aye,
by it.
Because that boy's a 26-inch waist, but he has to wear 34 just to...
to contain that thing, like...
Accommodate that dick, like...
Pays 2 tickets on a plane, like...
What's you trying to check out in the overhead storage?
Man, it's terrifyingly big, like... It's ridiculous.
I wouldn't know what to do with something that big, like...
You need the holster?
I'd almost fit... No, it'd definitely take over your mind, I reckon. It would take over your mind. It'd start thinking on behalf of you, like.
No, Danny. Fuck it.
Schrodinger's cock.
Speaking of cock, seriously, watch that fucking Jim Norton stand-up, man. It's fucking genius. Like, he's such a wee horny devil, like. Working on a night moon.
Ray, you've been racing very well tonight, I must say.
Fuck me, I'm shite in this race. I just didn't recover from that fucking hiccup in the first lap. And it seems like there's no way back. I think Target's pretty hard to come back from, like. It's not like Tube Raider.
I don't think so. I think it's harder to come back in Tube Raider.
I guess it's deadly to come back in.
Tube Raider's a lot more quite hard. Like, there's so many times you can come up worse.
Yeah, so true, actually.
Some dickhead wants to make up 4 seconds on 7th position, like.
Working on night move.
I'm using the time with the parachute as drinking time. Pardon me.
Here, well, Tom started brushing my teeth with warm water. Fantastic, but should have done it years ago.
Serious? I don't do it anymore, like.
You don't do it anymore?
So what
no, I said these, I grew out of it, like, it was just something that when I was younger, because I like warm water.
I think it's cleaner and everything, I just feel an extra,
do you think so? Revitalize my mouth. Well, suppose people use warm water to clean dishes and stuff, like, so maybe there is something to it, like.
I don't know if there's anything.
I don't know, I wonder if there is science behind that, like.
There is, because, bacteria can live at lower temperatures, but it might die at higher temperatures. I use boiling water.
There you go, where are you going now, Ray? Keep up the hot water, Ray.
And Ray, by Sensodyne.
With the fucking lava.
Hey, are you brushing your teeth? Yeah. Hold on, I'll stick a kettle on for you. My gums may be bleeding, but fuck me, they're clean.
Boys, there's a glitch in this game, you can watch it there. It was fucking pretty insane, like what just happened. Working on a night move.
Fuck's sake, mate. You're impossible to catch, like.
I can't catch anyone.
Is catch up on?
Yeah, it's on, yeah.
Catching about 5 seconds a lap. Ray.
I'm 30. What, Ray, what, Ray and Firm, why don't you two knock each other off? Because then it means
why
I'm
would we do that?
Then it means I'm only 14
me,
seconds
me
off the
Ray
top.
Me and Ray will hold hands across the fucking finish line.
Yeah, man. It's brotherhood. It's
I wonder if that's possible.
So
like a tie. I wonder if a tie is possible in this. I suppose anything's possible, like.
If we stopped on the lane, we might be able to pull it off, but.
Down to the thousand of a second, like, it'll be pretty fucking.
Another lap to go.
It'll be possible, man.
I seriously think listening to my own tunes is helping my racing here. I'm in the zone.
I'm in the zone, man.
Tubular.
Tubular, dude.
Tom, I was racing. I didn't get the three-piece earlier, just looking at yours.
Man, that did not fill me at all. Like, I had to go for a boojum later.
Are you serious?
Yeah, fuck, I'm starving, like.
You should have went large. You see how many chips me young got?
No, but no, I didn't even need them chips. I only ate like half my chips anyway, like.
Would you not be a big chip person?
It's not really, I just don't really like eating that fucking, that shit, to be honest, like. Ooh, doesn't really fit, fill me, like.
Those chips shit, to be fair. Those chips were, shit, like.
And I wasn't exactly serviced with a smile, like.
Oh, she's new. I've never seen her before. She
although
was
it was, although it was serviced with, it was serviced with a booty, though, like.
Serviced with a booty, but the booty was not part of the service. The booty was external.
It's a happy coincidence.
External source of booty, like.
And I'd say parties to play on that booty. Here, watch the first half an hour of Deadpool last night. Very impressed.
Have you never seen it before?
No, I never seen it.
Are you some kind of fool?
Very impressed.
I seen it on Valentine's Day and then watched it drunk and a wee bit high with Donica the second time. Old times, enjoyed it immensely.
Oh!
I enjoyed my time immensely.
I'm off.
Alright. Did I knock you off?
I'm not gonna say you did, it's one of those things.
I'll say it, I did. Not intensely, not. Now I've got XD funny laugh _ XD behind me, like. Who wants that?
No one wants that. No one wants that psychopath behind you. Oh, you are. Jeez, you're only. Fuck, you're only. 5 seconds off the pace.
Here, cheese, have you forgiven me for pinging you in the back of the head?
I go pretty fast, but like,
oh, there.
Start.
Have we moved it?
Bringing up the trend, open up old wounds. I'm just saying this.
Have we opened up our fresh start agreement?
It hurt me like I lost a bit of faith in my night, like I'm not gonna lie.
Oh God, for Jesus Christ of Almighty.
See, to be honest, I've never known the mountain to be a peaceful place. Every time I've went to the mountain, something's happened. Like,
she's a temptress.
You wrote our proclamation.
I've been killed so many times in that mountain.
I've never been killed in that mountain. That's a lie. I've been killed a few times.
Yeah.
That's not a lie. Let's not kid ourselves. We will fight them on the beaches.
We'll fight them on the bridges.
We will fight them for the Emmys. We will fight them for the Golden Globes.
Oh,
we will fight them for the Oscars.
I think it's Goldman? Fuck me. That's the headline. Gary Goldman.
And it's gold for Oldman. Gary Goldman.
That's it, Shane's name.
Gary Goldman
is really to the source winner. He was the source winner of all time.
And after winning the Oscars, Oldman has changed his name to Gary Oscar Goldman.
Genius.
Unprecedented. Daniel Day-Lewis has come out of retirement. Says he's going to play...
to play Gary
Mahatma
Oldman.
Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi in a sex movie.
Big Ben Kingsley.
Play Gary Oldman. He's going to play Gary Oldman. Better than Gary Oldman.
He's playing Gary Oldman playing Winston Churchill.
Mocking Mountain. I watch the fuck out of that.
I fucking read you it.
Before that, that's all Daniel Day-Lewis can do now, like, play people playing people, like, that's, he's basically, he's clocked acting, like.
That would be if I ever interviewed Daniel Day-Lewis, I'd be like, you know, Daniel, I think it's tremendous and it speaks for your acting ability that you're able to play people, you know, so well, but, you know, what do you like playing Daniel Day-Lewis?
Exactly, like,
probably dead
who
inside,
is
man.
Day-Lewis anymore? Who is Day-Lewis anymore? Explode. I think he knows.
I think he would start doing accents and explode.
Just dead inside, man, I'm telling you, he's dead inside, like. I'll say it again. You told Brent on the phone. He told me.
He told me.
I know. Where do I fit in?
It'd be going now.
Yes,
I know.
I went to jail for something that I didn't do. You're a bastard and a bastard. Saboteur.
Oh, seriously, on the finish line?
His head will explode.
He's racing towards people.
God.
People, what was being me there? There we go. I'm grabbing our beer. As a winner.
I jumped over the finish line. That's ridiculous.
Exactly.
Over, who's landing there, Ray? You see me reversing? What the fuck? Like, they jump me over the finish line?
Wait, I'll have one copper bird. I can do that. I can do that, boys.
Of course
you
can.
Do that now.
2 seconds, I'll be back. I need a piss.
I can have one saving. I can do that now. I've never done it before, but I'm going to do it now.
I'm a responsible adult.
Thursday afternoon. We're fucking going for an hour.
When the mask graves. Working on a night move. I may start looking at my bet here for this weekend. Have we, Jeff?
I think you should put it on before the weigh-ins thing.
You don't think so?
Nah, because they'll just put bets on before weigh-ins and then people don't make weight or something happens and stuck for 2 months while you wait for that stupid fucking rule. Like, maybe reschedule on the fight.
Oh, fuck yeah. There, I'm gonna work out what it would be.
I have 100 quid on my account from them free bets. I'm fucking loving it. I beat the system.
Can I withdraw that, no?
Withdraw it now, so I can. It's 900 quid.
Fucking withdraw any of it, like.
I already withdrew what I, like, deposited to get the free bets.
What was that?
bet 25, I deposited 25 quid to get 25 quid worth of free bets.
That's fucking great. How'd you get that? Can anyone get that?
What?
Can anyone get that?
It's because when I was going for the mortgage, I wasn't doing any betting. And then they sent me an email going, you're not using your account.
We'll oh, the dirty bastards, like.
Thing, yeah, Louie. I was trying to always get you back in there.
Right, so I'm going... Man, Damien May is 7-4. Oh, shit.
Damien May is 7-4,
yeah, I'm going to take that.
I'm taking him.
100%, like.
I'm taking Cerrone. Cerrone's 11-8. I'm taking Cerrone. Man, this is fucking...
I'm taking Lawler for that.
I'm going to take John Jones. I'm going to take John Jones' decision. 6-5. Man, that those three together. Actually, you know what? I'm going to take Cerrone to finish him. Like, actually, nah. There's no finishing. There's no finishing Lawler. Actually, will he get knocked out last time?
Is finishing Lawler, like?
Yeah, clearly, like...
Yeah. Finished him.
I'll take Cerrone. I'll take Cerrone by... to finish him. And then I'll take Damien Maia just to win.
Jesus Christ, look at the head, man. Fucking hell.
Damien Maia to win by submission. He's gonna win, by submission, like.
You should see the fucking Leo McKenna and my Seder here, Tom. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, well, you have to take fucking... Jesus Christ, Cyborg's fucking 1-12. 12-1 on, like.
It's not even worth putting her
on, can't even bet that, like. How can you even bet that? So 7-1 on the fucking finisher.
Trying to do an accumulator, it wouldn't let me combine certain bets. So if I, when I tried to add a fader in, it wouldn't let me put an accumulator on it. I don't know what the reason was.
That's not right. Jimmy Mano was fucking. Me take Jimmy Mano would have finished that fade like 4-6. Nah.
Hey boys, have big news for you, by the way.
Let's hear it.
I joined the credit union.
Have races started?
Fuck, oh, a race launched.
Custom vehicles.
Shit. Fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Let's fucking start this bet. For fuck's sake. Did you actually wait, yeah? Did you join the credit union?
Who the fuck's doing that?
Ray, the fucking melt. Is that a bottle of copper, Ray?
Did they ask you why you were joining the credit union, glass. Ray?
What?
Did they ask you why you were joining the credit union?
Yep.
Start up a porno business.
Yep. Says that I wanted to start a weed farm. Like my bunny cheese.
Jesus, Ray, knock on the head. Jesus, bless us. What are you doing? What are you doing here, look?
Sorry, I thought you snaked.
Trying to impress
you. It's in the wrong key, the tune I'm listening to. If it was in the right key.
Maybe.
Drink a wee bit more out of it, and then do it.
Damn, Dino. I've drunk it all. No, I'll pour it in the glass, my Joe. 50 seconds.
Don't you put your back
in. Oh, the fucking race is starting. Okay.
I wanna get lost in your rock and roll.
Hey, baby.
I don't think I'll win this one. I'm listening to a Sunday drive tune here, like.
No, man, this race is mine. A pound on it with any of his real money.
I'll put a pound on.
Yeah, sweet. Let's go. You can have all other eight racers.
I bet a pound!
My soul, I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh,
Whoa, you cut across me here?
Did nothing of the sort.
Go watch it back.
Big contact, she's big contact.
Watch it. Watch your
sorry,
back.
I did. I thought you were going the other way.
Never mind.
Watch your back.
Quit on the lane. Hmm?
Watch your back, man.
Let that go.
The video don't lie. Oh, you fucker. You were going for me, aren't you?
I thought friends didn't lie to friends.
This guy in front of me here, being a dirty bastard. But my dirty tactics. Blew him up. Yes, come on. Fuck. No, it looks like Truth About Cheese and Stingray out in front. Let's put a stop to that.
Having the shock of this race.
chance I can come back. Two laps. Fuck me.
Oh, Tom, I was fucking very, very hungry.
Held my breath there, so dead going through, like. Breathed in.
Tom, you're 30 seconds ahead of me. Do you want me to sabotage for you, or?
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no.
Two lapper.
No chance I'm coming back.
Oh, jeez, you knew what you were doing there, rubbing it in. Rubbing it in. You sick, sick man. Rubbing
just
it in.
Just say the word, I will sabotage for you boys, like.
The perfectionist that I am fucked it up. Look at that, by the way. I'm just going to glide in here.
It's this feeling when you set high standards, they should be adhered to, you know?
Oh no, cheese. It was never the problem that you didn't do it. It was the gloating of not doing it was the issue.
Come on, boys. Fresh start. Fresh start this
way. Sorry. You're right. Sorry. 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 Cheese. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Many times has cheese let us...
Cheese didn't apologize, and I apologized.
That's true.
Cheese was attacked.
Ah, oh, come. He had to go at me too. I just feel when you set high standards, you cheese.
Ah, oh, come on, you lad. So
but cheese, you didn't apologize, right?
Oh, orange guy, fucking the man from the orange order is just wrecked by race.
I apologize, Tom.
I've turned the corner. I will fight for cheese until I have my last breath.
I'll fight for all of you, man.
He is my guy, old
man. Oh, cheese.
Sorry.
No cheesery.
That orange guy went under the bridge there.
Aye, fucking, he went under the belt as well. Bastard.
Oh.
Here, watch Paulie Malignaggi's fight with Adrian Broner again today. And I watched the one with Amir Khan as well.
Did he sparkle Amir Khan, did he?
What?
Did he sparkle Amir Khan, did he?
No, he fucking didn't.
Who won?
He destroyed him.
Serious?
Yeah.
Fuck. I thought he was quality, a fella, Paulie thing.
He is. So was Amir Khan was keeping it for a while.
Just that glass chin, like, couldn't...
People act as if he's the worst boxer. But I'm telling you, I see if he had, like, a lick of defense and a half-decent chin, he'd fucking destroy things, like, he really would.
Serious?
He was beating Canelo up until he got knocked out, like... People are mad. People are like, oh, fucking Amir Khan shit. You're like, what about Canelo Alvarez? Oh, he's fucking amazing, best ever. You're like, what the fuck? What's that fight like? And tell me what you've seen in that fight, because didn't really well against Canelo, and then Canelo did what he does to everyone and fucking knocked him spark out, like. Oh, it was a horrific knockout, to be fair, like, but
my times have been knocked out
3 or 4.
See the one when he got knocked out after like 70 seconds.
See what your chingles was, greatest press gun, like.
No, it does, there's sense behind that. There's sense behind that, like.
Greatest press gun, cheese.
I think it's more to do with mentality, like.
No, it's apparently like, because your body knows you've been knocked out before, and it goes into shutdown mode, like.
Your brain turns off.
Yeah, it's like self-defense, like.
Who's in control of that? The mind? That's why it's mental.
No,
me, like.
I don't think.
No, it is.
It's like
physical,
like. Yeah, I think it's like.
It's because your body knows you've been knocked out before, so to prevent damage, it just shuts your body down, like, whenever you get hit.
There's cases of it that, like, you can tell that it's not mental, like Chuck Liddell. Like, Chuck Liddell got knocked out, and he got knocked out again, and he got knocked out again. And see the last knockout, it was like, he was going out on a shield, it was like, I don't give a fuck. And like, he got hit with not really that big of a punch, and got knocked out, and I was like, well, it's physical, like.
No, it is, that's because your body sort of knows, like, it's sort of like going into protection mode, like, to protect your brain, like, it just shuts off, like.
Turns off because it's like a neurological sort of impulse of going like, I don't want to be hurt, so turn off, and then wake up, and then...
But that... Mm-hmm. But, I know it's like, I
think it just switches off. Again, the Chuck Liddell one gets me, Roy Jones one gets me as well. There's loads of examples, like,
Overeem's chin shit now as well, like.
Overeem's has been for a while though. Like historically. Shoguns is a good example.
Geez, you've got this. Oh, Ray. You fucker, Ray.
Oh,
You beached us both, sir, like. Oh, Jesus! Oh. Fuck's sake, I actually looked in my mirror there and seen where you were going and thought you were going to go the other way. Fucking hell, Ray.
Sorry, man.
You killed us, like. I don't like, to be fair, I don't think you're going to catch him, like.
I think he'll be good. I kill him!
What about Game of Overtime Rumble?
What's that? What's that one again?
It's the curling slash fucking darts slash. It's basically bullseye with cars, like.
Let's have a look at what you could have won! Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, let's see what you could have won. Remember? The way in the caravan? Fuck me. Unbelievable. Jeez, did you ever watch Bullseye?
Yeah, of course not.
Let's have a look at what you could have won.
Back in the day, there was only fucking four channels, man. Everybody watched the same shows.
I think they should bring back Bullseye. Like, there's shows that you should bring back. I'll tell you what, and you should probably think I'm not going to be a fan of this, and you're going to be surprised. Blind Date with Paul O'Grady. I haven't seen it yet, but I love the idea.
Blind Date.
I love the idea.
Did he host that before, did he, actually?
Paul O'Grady. No, he's hosting it now. He's the new host of Blind Date.
Wow, when's it starting?
It's already started. It's on Channel
5. Oh, it's great. Love Blind Date. Cilla Black was an angel, man.
But what I'm saying is Paul O'Grady's perfect. I think Paul O'Grady would be fucking fantastic at it. Knows me jokes.
Is it Paul O'Grady or is it Lily Savage?
No, it's not Lily Savage.
Lily Savage is retirement.
Oh, she's done.
Right. I love a cringeworthy date show. Like, yeah, yeah.
I'd love to see Price is Right hosted by your man. What do you call him? Does Strictly Come Dancing, but he's a great lad. He always takes the fat person.
Bruce Forsyth?
No.
Bruce Forsyth hosts it. Bruce, he used to host one of the judges?
Anton Dubac.
Oh no, he's a melter.
Jiggy's melter.
Oh, he's a fucking melter.
Fucking, this is going to blow your mind. Are you
going to count down everything that you said in it, or what's going on here?
The Price is Right. Are you ready?
Yeah, go ahead.
Ray Winston. Ray Winston. We're getting them in. We're getting them in the van. Ray Winston is presenting the Price is Right. Actually, stop. No, we're taking away Price is Right. We're not going to do Price is Right. Ray Winston, he's ready?
I'm ready,
Family
Ray.
Family Feud.
Family Fortunes.
Family Fortunes, Bollocks, that's what you call it. Family
no,
Fortunes.
No, I think it's Family Feud in Britain, but it's Family Fortunes in America. Didn't Vernon Kay do it? Vernon Kay done it, didn't he?
Vernon Kay done it, yeah.
And Steve Harvey done it in America.
No, it's our way around. It's Family Fortunes in UK.
Yeah,
it's Family Feud, isn't it?
In America. Family Fortunes.
It's Family Fortunes in America, Daffy, like. Steve Harvey won.
No. Steve Harvey's Family Feud.
Daffy, like.
What there? Yeah. I thought he's Family Fortunes, man. What there? Well, it's fucking great, whatever. Like, I love the fucking ones where it's like a joint and stuff where it's wanking. And he gets all embarrassed.
Ray Winston, I love it.
Don't bet that quid on. You owe me.
Do I want a what?
You want to bet that quid you owe me on Family Feud?
No, you sound pretty confident, like. You sound very confident, actually.
I've done it before, you remember? I thought I bet on the guy that...
I won! Is the Crystal Maze back?
Fern, you lost.
No,
yeah,
I think...
Back.
I thought it was only back for like one episode, was it not?
No, it's like loads of celebrities. It's like four celebrity specials before it goes to civilians. Like,
that's Richard O'Brien, or Dara O'Brien. Is he actually?
Great idea.
Yeah.
I thought Dara O'Brien was presenting it.
He's pretty good at it.
Who's presenting it now?
Richard O'Brien.
Oh,
that's enough makeup.
Oh, I like that. I like him.
Good.
Although, I don't know if he has
a wooden hand he carries around with him, and he doesn't touch any of the contestants. So when he like leads them around, he makes them hold the wooden hand.
I don't know though, because Richard O'Brien is very like upbeat and eccentric and very full of energy. Richard O'Brien is very smug and standoffish, like.
Deadpan.
Yeah. Do you remember the cop that did it the art? Like, what'd you call him? I don't even know his name.
Richard O'Brien.
There was another fella, curly hair. It was literally
all he done, and then he just vanished.
Yeah.
Fuck, I wouldn't get his name, like, but I know his face. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. What there? Check now. What'd you call him?
Did you just get an invite?
Oh shit! No shit. Oh, I just got it there now. There we go.
Let me see. Yeah,
come on. You'll pay Leicester $400 to lose the cops. Oh, please, that's pocket change.
Right, got here. Another idea. Supermarket sweep. You ready? You ready? Dizzy Rascal.
Louis Spence.
Louis Spence.
Oh, jeez. That's it. That's
man, he's it. He's a natural fuck successor. Me. He's the heir to the
get
throne.
Get that in. Like, get Louis Spence in. Crystal. Fucking hell.
We've actually... Keep it off, yeah.
We've saved television.
Yeah, keep it off, yeah. If it's on, they'll just automatically assign the teams, like.
Need to be in the same team, like.
That's what you call that guy, Edward Tudor Poole. Who was the other
Jesus
host?
Man.
What did he do? Like, he done nothing after? He's creepy
Ray,
as fuck looking.
I meant to say, do you see the way you using your decks at the minute?
Yeah.
Have we flirt with Portishead?
What is it called?
Portishead, it's a band.
Portishead?
Do you want me to play a tune for you so you can get what I'm talking about, like, for using it?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Yeah, no Sean. Is that sound or is that a band?
That sound.
Yeah, no Sean of it. Jesus Christ. Now, can you spell that for me?
P, it's a sport, is head.
P for port, O for ort, R for ert, T for t.
T for tort, E for kirt,
H for
S
head,
for short.
E, H for head, E for ed, A for add,
A for add,
D for d.
D for duh.
I'm really impressed by your phonetics.
Thanks, Ray.
Do you want to go through the alphabet for you? Like, is that what you want me to do?
Fuck no, I used to work in Argus, so I should know it.
A for Alpha, B Bravo, C Charlie, D Delta,
E
Echo, F Foxtrot, G Golf, H Hotel, I India, J Jim Shane, K Kilo, L Lima.
I is Indigo, isn't that? Indigo?
India.
Yeah.
Isn't that innuendo?
Innuendo?
Sorry, isn't that intravenous AIDS?
Let's get ready to ready up here.
Jesus.
Intravenous AIDS?
Yes.
I believe it's got a bad age. Tom, there's no way of breaking the
sexually
tree.
Transmitted.
You've got the bad age. You've got the gym machine AIDS.
Yeah, you've got the dirty gym shinies.
Orange team, ready.
Ready up, boys.
Ready up.
Orange, ready up.
I'm ready, alright.
Orange, ready up.
I don't think I've played this one with us all being the same team. It's always been like Fern or Ray on the other team.
Someone's jumped ship, and that's right fucking...
That's good for us.
Right rain for us.
That's great for us, let them stay there.
And a frappuccino today at a Starbucks, and...
Oh, would you like killing, Palestinian babies?
I have a remortgage the house, but, pardon?
Do you like killing Palestinian babies?
No, just we like drinking you. Coffee.
You sick, sick bastard.
Why can't you bet on this, like?
I know. You can't bet on death.
What can men do against such a reckless Sim Shane? Right, let's do this, boys. We'll have the drill. Me and Cheese witnessed absolute magic last night. It was fucking called mental. You don't even know, but we're 2-0 down. One man.
Whoa, Fern. Who went the way there? Who went there?
Not me.
Let him do it, man. We'll
wait.
Hang on, night. I'll go for it.
I suppose we should all go for different times.
I'll be
like,
a placer. I'll be a placer.
We'll take turns being the placer, sure.
I trust one man and one man only in this game. And it's Jesus, Kenneth, Edwardeth.
The third?
Yeah.
Went very English that time. Usually go very biblical.
Jesus, Kenneth.
This is what I am.
Correct.
On the five.
Oh man, I'm coming in hot.
Hit me. Hit me.
Hit fuck me!
Oh, well done.
Did I knock him into three, did I? Yeah, come on, boys, come on, come on. Who landed on the fiver? Because that's fucking beautiful, that is. I'll be the marker. I'll be the marker. I'll take one for the team, boys.
You just jump from here, really, boys?
I will take one.
So you can jump from here, aye. That's racing. And pull the parachute early.
Oh god, I'm off the edge. Fucking Jesus Christ. So what marker was that? I came in really hot there. A little too hot, one might say. Where the fuck my blinds been like that recently? Yeah, whoever mentioned Bond has put me in a right 007 mood.
Gotta keep my body to purpose and die another day.
See, of all the Bond songs, this is the greatest Bond song they never had. And I'll play it for you now.
Seems Diamonds Are Forever.
No, it's a Bond song.
Oh, I thought, sorry, I said it halfway through.
It's kind of like Brian Clough, you know, the greatest manager England never had. It's the greatest Bond song they never had.
I agree with Brian Clough stuff.
Remember those guys?
Shit.
Remember them? Scouting for Girls?
Is that Scouting for Girls? Jesus Christ.
Fuck me, man, they were shambles. Like.
Kanye West
was James Bond.
Just for the day.
I give you a drink of ship in the Bond song. Like.
Sorry, Chief. Look at this fucker. Oh, he's gone. He's gone under the four.
Lads, we are dominating.
I don't like the Asian inside jokes. We come grooving up slowly. We come to eyeballs. Is that wife beater, John Lennon?
Yeah, the peacemaker, the wife beater.
He loves slagging disabled people, doesn't he?
Yeah.
He's such a horrible cunt.
He loves beating women. He loves slagging.
The only
disabled
beater I like is George Harrison.
Yeah, he's a cool cunt.
I'll say this about John Lennon: I can whistle better than him.
Do you like Paul McCartney? He had a song called "Give Ireland Back to the Irish."
No, he said it in an interview.
Paul McCartney's popcorn, man. He's fucking popcorn. I've no time for the man, Mick. No time.
He said it in an interview. I didn't know he had a song, "Give Ireland Back to the Irish." He said it in an interview, like.
Pretty sure he has a song called that, like.
Stuff for the Wings is good. Band on the Run's a fucking absolute monster tune, like.
I'm off.
Fuck's sake, I was mean. I was busy. Me knocked you off the air. Fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Sorry, fam. Oh, Stingray. I shall follow you, brother. Into the fields.
Seeing if I got time to roll a fag before I race.
Oh.
Do you want to hear what I think should have been a Bond song?
By the way, I'm never making this. Yes. I'm here to save the day.
fella. I'm slightly confused as to what that was. Oh, that's friggin' frightening.
Yes, we should give him me the round round. Boys, look at that. We've got 3 plus 8 plus what are you for? 4 or 5? 5. 5.
4. You can see it. See the orange markers.
I knocked somebody off 5.
Who's this guy here? Who's this guy? Look at that guy's gone.
Lewandowski.
That guy's on 1. What a loser. Boys, that's
a
beautiful.
Fucking loser.
That's
fucking loser. I'm
fucking dying.
I'm fucking dying here. I'm a fucking freak, man. They fucking cut off my ear. I'm fucking dying.
Is that Goodfellas?
That's my impression.
That's Reservoir Dogs.
So it is. Tim Roth. Only film he ever done.
You're not
Pulp
gonna die. Say the
words.
Say
the fucking words. You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna be okay. I tell, I can't fucking look at him anymore.
Nah, man, he's a fucking piece of shit. He's a piece of shit.
I want some wolf. I solve problems. I tell, just fucking grow over and die. Like,
just grow. I'm off for fuck's sake. You forgot your donkey.
Lovely defensive work there, right?
Who, my husband?
Work.
No. Like this.
Fern is still in 5.
Jojo is here to fill your bullcock. Goodness for you. Oh, fuck me, Winston, mate. What are you doing, like?
On your bike, mister.
On your bike, buster.
Jeez, that's just such a un-Winston word thing to say as well.
That's what I was thinking. I wonder, do they have to contact Quentin Tarantino for that? Like, would he own the rights to Winston Wolfgang?
Nah, he doesn't. But he doesn't own the rights to Harvey Keitel on a suit talking shit.
No, but his name, the character in the Ozad, is Winston Wolfe. He's like, I'm Winston Wolfe.
Is it Winston Wolfe? Does he
say
it?
Yeah, he says that.
Says I'm Winston Wolfe.
Says I'm Winston Wolfe, I fix problems, like. He's the fixer. So I wonder what happens.
Tarantino's
would they have
probably
to...
went. Tarantino's probably went. I'll give you, you can do it if you want, Harvey, but just don't ever speak to me again.
Yeah. Just see the way I am your kid's godfather. Yeah, you can scrap that. Yeah. He used to fuck me cheese. Whew, big hitter. Big hitter. Fucking hell.
The money you can make in this is insane. Me and Cheese made $195,000 on one game last night.
We also only had 4 players. Another guy left. We've been playing 4 against 5 here, and we slapped them about like a fucking wet lettuce.
It's expected, really, from what me and Cheese did.
Is it
4v4,
is it, Cheese?
I think so.
I thought they had 5.
Try to see it my way.
Chain. One of the Metal Gear Solids went about James Bond. There's a Metal Gear Solid soundtrack called Snake Eater. I'll play a phrase in
Snake!
Fun, but
Snake!
Yeah, that
Mothership Man.
Tom, what was the Hans Zimmer like in
Dunkirk?
What was the,
great.
What was the soundtrack
just,
like?
Pure like echo that every fucking Christopher Nolan movie has, like.
Here, completely well, it is related. Do you know Taylor, the creator, uses Hans Zimmer's fucking string section on his music?
Serious?
I don't know how he got the in, like, but he got the in.
Fuck me.
They only have two players, by the way. But here's not fucking mental.
Sick.
I'm on a 5. Fern got me on the 5.
Beautiful.
Terry the Creator uses a string section like.
Fern, you know what? See for that. I'm gonna get you on
the
phone.
The other things like, I'm crying thinking listening to these chords right now. Like he wrote the other day, I'm tearing up at he's got a song called Boring.
Jesus, Tom.
It's like I teared up at the strings and Boring.
Listening to his own music.
And, like it was Hans Zimmer, man. Hans Zimmer's fucking string section. Just tells him what to do and fucking do it.
I like what he tries to do.
I didn't really let say in the film. I was like, I didn't really listen to him, pay attention to him, but his new album's good, like.
Here, we'll quit and start a new one.
It's Scumfuck? Scumfuck?
It's Scumfuck Flower Boy, but it's actually just called Flower Boy, but I don't think you can get Scumfuck past the fucking record label, like. Okay, so
yeah.
What do we call the album Scumfuck? Pardon?
Pardon?
How are we going to market this in like HMV? It's called Flower Boy. Alright.
HMV's dead in about 3 years.
I know. How are we going to market this in golden discs?
Virgin.
Seen that defiant once Jimmy Iovine talks about it, like he's seen the death of music.
Like, pop quiz, what does HMV stand for?
His master's voice.
Yeah. That's why the logo is a dog listening to the speaker.
Her Majesty's vagina.
Why did we win that so quick?
Because there was no possible way they would probably come back. They all quit it, did they?
They all quit it.
God, boys. I was just spanking.
Cowards, you're cowards. There's me, Mixon.
Sugar,
but I think you got more, I think just in the end we got 5 grand, but...
I got 25 grand, didn't we? Oh, Jesus!
We'll go for another one?
Number one, maybe?
We've done one before. Should have done fucking... something new.
Put it out into a new one, like?
No, we'll do this one, then we'll vape a lunge shit.
It's not on Spotify.
Ray, what do you think this kind of music here?
That's flammable.
Right, so we
no,
hear
it. No, just sounds like it. Let's hear.
Sounds like Ross from Friends or something.
Here we go. Shooting in live, DJ Raybon.
Bit of a garage feel,
Oh, bit of a skirmish feel. Here, what about Trump saying drain the swamp? Fuck me. Right. Copyright
drain
that shit, like.
Drain the swamp isn't strong enough. Drain the sewer.
Drain the aqueduct.
Drain Sinn Féin. Has actually said it wrong. Drain Jim Shrain.
Telling you, man, fucking Jim Alford should sue him. Like, I know that's an old saying,
we
like,
hear
but
it's
he
just,
made
this
it.
This is Metal Gear Solid, like.
Purple.
Ian James Bond.
Ready
up.
Oh, that's very Her Majesty's Finest.
That's all go. Are we gonna stay purple or will it change here? Fuck it, just
stay purple. Stay purple.
If this isn't James Bond,
that's very Bond. Like, we'll do it? Orange. We'll join orange here.
It only needs two more players.
Ah, fuck out then.
We're here, shit. Snake Eater
this year. Man, when's Snake coming back to PS4, like? Or, sorry, making an appearance on PS4?
There was a few released there recently.
Are you actually Cheese?
I'm Orange.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, Ray, me and you against Cheese and Fern, let's do this. Turn Bond off. Let's get focused.
But here's not fucking powerful.
That's metal. That's pure diamonds or forever. Like,
your man Hideo Kojima was like, I just want to be James Bond with a game, like, and just fucking. I don't know how much he put into the budget, like, for the fucking music, but I like it, man.
Yeah.
I'm all for it.
It's big bucks. I wonder what Bond I should watch tonight.
What's the one? The world is not enough.
Are
you gonna watch old Bond?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go Moore, like. I might go Connery, actually. I don't know.
Oh, gee, if I
own player knocked me off.
That's the selfish nature of the game.
She's just put out his own man as well. I don't like being against Jesus,
to,
like.
Yeah, he's been
through wars,
oh,
man.
Jesus, oh, I'm off. Oh,
he's gone, Jesus gone.
See him. I'm not gonna make us. Foxy Jesus, Tom. I'm having a hard time gauging this.
What happens when you're on the recorder thing, whatever the fuck you call it?
Good shit, though. I'm so amazed
nice
that you...
I'm out the Wednesday. Cancelled the last night.
Actually, you on until fucking UFC on Saturday? Are you calling down right of the cheese, Ray?
Yeah, I'll call them.
Fern, you calling them?
Yep.
And I'm actually going to put...
Full house, boys. Full house. Fucking hell. Full house, like...
Oh, fuck. Very rarely you'll see that.
So I'm not making a fuck, Fern.
I like the one we had to go down the hill and the stair to slow down. That one was great.
Where's she's gone?
Remember that one?
Oh, yes, sir.
The IPA
so
is taking
amazed.
A fucking head, man.
I'm actually surprised I won a race, to be honest.
Drink driving.
Here, Fern, I'm loving this DJ. Like, I sat in my brother's house on Saturday night, just fucking, I played for like 5 hours.
5 hours?
Serious?
No fucking about, like.
That's insane, huh?
You know what I was gonna ask you if you want to fuck about with? Pro Tools?
Me,
oh,
100%,
Jesus.
But I don't
you
know.
You wanna go old school, like?
Who hit my phone
with this?
Pro Tools about, like?
Do you know how to use Pro Tools?
I fucked about with for like a wee bit, but it is really archaic. Is that a word to use about
yeah,
it? Like?
It's old school, like Pharrell says that.
I got knocked off again by my own fella. For fuck's sake, I was on 5.
Pharrell says if you're gonna be a sound engineer or producer, like just he was like invest in Pro Tools. That's his first fucking thing. Like Chad Hugo's is like go GG. Go to 100, yeah. That's not what I'm doing. I just
what
like
are you? Using. Are you using Ableton?
No, I haven't. See, Axel Music Production. Haven't fucked about with it whatsoever. I'm just taking like
just
tracks
mixing.
And mixing and stuff. Yeah.
A lot of J Dilla then.
A lot of fucking yeah, man.
Oh, here fucking
see,
Miguel and Jimmy J Dilla song there, right?
Go to the original sources. Like, just put a lot of time into finding out where stuff's been sampled from. Find the samples and then fuck about with them in your own wee way. Like.
I've been running with Marvin Gaye blasting and see Inner City Blues, like, as I'm telling you now, like,
oh,
we're on the
yeah,
winner
yeah.
There.
See if you want to mix up old blues. Lead Belly is really good to use. Sun House is good. There's a boy called. Ah, fuck me. Blaine, what do you call him?
Oh, Blaine Willie McHale?
It's not Blaine Willie McHale, it's the other boy.
I'm so amazed that you can move.
Land Willie McGear. I'll find it and I'll send it to you, right?
Yeah.
But what I used to like doing, I just used to love just. Well, Ableton, I used to like Ableton more because I could make my own stuff and then fuck about with. But when it came to. Actually mixing stuff, it was just always just find a good baseline like or just build it up. Always just build it up.
Jesus Bob.
Oh cheese up, is that you guys sent there?
Your best,
oh, well
now I'm on. You see that driving there like
unbelievable.
I don't know one scored.
No I scored as well.
Oh man, you're right fucking holding down the fort.
We'll take that
winner! Yeah! So here, I know that me, Ray, and Cheese, I think John Jones has got him in, but do you two actually like him as well? Would you be a fan?
John Jones?
Yeah.
Who are you asking that, sorry?
You and Cheese. I know Fern's thoughts.
I think... In terms of fighting ability, like, I think there's no one
just,
like him.
No, just like a fan, would you like him, like?
as a person, I think he's a scumbag, but I like bad guys.
Same.
Wouldn't be the Pigs fan.
Love him, like.
See, I like, this is what I like. I like a fucking story. Do you know what I don't like? I don't like people being bland.
I like a character, like.
Than like a Chris Weidman, all American. Oh, yeah, you know, first of all, thank God, it's born. It's entertainment. I loved wrestling when I was growing up. I fucking loved it. But you know what I loved about wrestling most? Loved the bad guys.
Yeah.
It wasn't very typical as a kid. People loved their fucking Stone Colds and people loved the Rocks because they were like, holy shit.
You loved your Canes, your Undertakers.
And he's on his own. He's the underdog. Do you know who I like? I like your fucking Canes, your
Undertakers. Randy Orton.
Your Scott Halls. Just the scumbags, man. I loved the scumbags because it was like, they were just like, who gives a fuck? I am.
And you know what,
Reg?
Do you know why as well? Because I think us Proglassers, we see ourselves in them.
Exactly. It's one of my favourite things. It's one of my favourite things ever. Scott Hall, say goodnight to the bad guy. Stolen straight from Scarface. But somehow Scott Hall made it his own, like. That's why I love Scott Hall.
Who knocked me off? Who knocked me off?
Me.
You bastard.
Oh, Jesus.
Revenge is a bit dish.
This round.
Let's go, Ray. Let's do this!
We're not doing good here, we're not doing good.
Don't worry, Ray. Back.
We'll fight them.
We will fight them on the landing strip. We'll fight them on the board. Fight them on the jump.
Hang on, I'm honestly gonna go to the cinema to watch it.
Pay to see Guy Oldman? Man, yeah. I would give Guy Oldman whatever money he needs.
See, when they actually make a
so good like
right over here, like Gary Oldman plays fucking Jerry Adams or something. Jesus Christ. Yeah, imagine Gary Oldman playing Marty McGinnis, like.
Oh, Ray, what'd you do? Ray, what'd you do? Oh, Ray, you fucked that up.
I ruined everything.
You fucked that up, Ray.
I ruined everything, man.
Oh, Raymondo, look at those two smug bastards on the board off there. Oh, that's, well, not surprising.
At least not T5.
Not surprising at all, Chief. Those IPAs, man, telling you, like.
Want to be conservative on this one.
What IPAs are they? What ones?
Boxes Rocks.
Fuck me, you're wild for them, jeez.
They're great.
Tom, I was going to take a picture of Mark earlier, but forgot to do it. Record, like, brought out a fruit lager, and I was just going to take a picture being like, there you go.
A fruit lager? Oh god. Fruit lager review.
Fern, I've been meaning to ask you, dude, is there any chance you could give us, like, foxes from your work? Is that something that might happen?
Foxes?
What do you mean, foxes for moving?
Yeah.
Of course you could. I thought you meant boxes of beer for 2.14. I was like, well, it'd be a stretch, but I could do it.
Well, we can put those into the box.
Yeah, fuck, I didn't even think about that. See, every week, there's bags. They're just putting bags of cans. See all the cans, like one of them's like burst or something's leaking. Just put like 10 cans in a bag, and it's a fiver. I should buy like 30 quid's worth of cans and just bring it down the cheesery. Like,
are they not all bus though?
No, they take the bus one out and then bag the rest of them.
The integrity of the box is gone, so they have to take it all.
I'll buy 30 quid's worth of wings.
Like a bag of beer. Doral Glenn, you should do a bag of beer for £7. You might have got fucking 12 beer, you might have got 10 beer, you might have got 13 beer.
Like a bag of Fanta?
No, it's just known in work as a bag of cans for a fiver, like. You know, if somebody comes in, they're like, you going self-scan? Nah, bag of cans for a fiver, lad, can't do it.
Bag of cans? A bag of cans,
you can't put them through self-scan, you can't put them through self-scan.
I've always said that.
If you could, everybody be doing that, like, everybody be taking them. It's more to be... You're seen to be a man of a bag of cans. I'm a bag of cans man. Like, I put them in the meat freezer, keep them cold.
Always been a bag of cans.
And is it like a thing? Is it like a deli mixture? Or is it one?
No, they always keep the same brand, but the brands are usually shit. And that just is a... What would you say? It's like a fucking indicator of the people that are fucking selling it. Like, Coors, Carlsberg, Stella, Carling... One time there was a
Carling so rotten, like, oh, Carling, fuck me, absolute peach.
Like, The best beer I've drank of a bag of cans of Mark was Stella, and that's saying something. Like
Jesus, Stella. Stella. Bargain.
I'd love it if it was a bag of fucking Grolsch.
Oh. Grolsch is a good beer, to be fair, like.
I love Grolsch.
Although you can't go wrong with the Heineken. I'm partial to Heineken, like. Yeah. Right, let's kill it this round.
Rally cheese.
It's already locked down.
I'll
go for a different approach here,
Tom.
Right. Go.
One
on your right now.
Go.
Is it orthodox? Is it unorthodox, Ray? Is it out there?
Orthodox.
It's what?
It's unorthodox. It's something that's never been done before in the history of the game.
That's what I expect from Sugar Ray Mullen III. Ray, I've got this locked down. I've got this locked down. There's nothing they can do here. He's gonna hit him, it's not gonna send me anywhere. Here you go. Yes, come on! Now if they hit where I think they're gonna hit, if they hit from the back, they're gonna knock their own guy off.
Ah, oh, tried to get there.
Fern missed it. Oh, jeez, you bastard, you fucking bastard, jeez! No! No! Slayer!
No.
Ready to fucked up.
No. Some score, idiot.
Both got eight, did we? He's won then.
Both got it.
That's 1-8.
Yeepa!
Here we go. Right, Ray. Let's get weird. Jesus cheese again? Fucking hell.
Please go, let me win.
Is it best of three, yeah? Take it.
Best of four.
Best of four? How does that work?
First of four.
Oh, first of four.
Da 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 da. Give you concentration.
You cut the tension with a knife here.
Cut this tension with a fucking grinder. Jesus grinder, you cut it with. Jesus, oh, Lord, he's a sacrificial lamb.
Yes.
Sacrificial lamb.
Send him packing. Thank you, Fern. We thank you for that, Brother Fern.
We scored higher.
We thank you for that. We come to the dark
same
side,
score, but Cheese was alright, wasn't he? Still got the higher score.
Worry,
but
the guy bit mathematics that dictates if he's got the higher score, but I think we won a mental battle there.
We're willing to do something you wouldn't.
Here we go, Ray.
For the greater good.
Well, I think you don't have the minerals to win their setup.
The minerals. Love that word, like.
I just got a glitch. I just got a glitch. I got a glitch.
Contact there.
I'll protect you, Ray. I'll protect you.
Oh, watch.
Oh, I steered back in that. Fern's gonna fall. And Fern falls.
Like, see, as soon as I came off the ramp, I flipped.
That's what they all say.
Back in the game.
That's what they say.
What I tell you.
See, look at this card. This Saturday is gonna be, what's the word? Biblical.
It's going to be the damage. It's going to be Darn Elkins out. I don't like this, by the way, because it looks like it's rose.
Darn Elkins out. We're 2 points behind, right?
Man, Darn Elkins.
We're down to three men. For fuck's sake, Ray, we can still do this.
Darn Elkins co-headlined an event based off the fact that he's a human punch bag. And you know what? He fucking won. And I think he deserves tail shot. That's it. Why not give him the title shot? Like, it's a great fucking story.
A great story? What, that the man's part retard?
Yes. Like, See, realistically, well, that division is the older tracks, I don't know what I'm talking about, but I feel as if storyline wise it would be a class storyline. Oh, Jesus, Tom.
Sorry, fuck's sake.
Didn't even know you were landing. I've had a
No, it's completely my fault. It's completely in fact my, my fault. Like, yes. Jesus, fuck you, cheese. Fuck you, cheese.
Kirk me on player off.
Shit. I know, man, that's I've noticed that, cheese. You have no regard for your teammates.
Was he aiming for
No, cheese, no, don't you.
Yeah, what about Jordan Spieth?
I have nothing consideration.
Don't you lie to me, cheese.
Cheese is a utilitarian, boys. Leave it.
Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me.
Fuck you up, cheese. I'm gonna fuck you up.
In the game.
Come on, it's in the game. You just talk, Ray. Oh, cheese, you're very talented in the game.
Watch how they take that feather, cheese.
Oh, did it get
to
I got him, that'll do. I'll take him out, man. That's all I wanted to do.
Knock myself off, though.
God. Sacrifice his only son for the sins of humanity.
We'll fight them on the beaches.
Oh, fucking dickheads, only after... Why did you have for?
What's this guy doing, Ray? What is this guy doing? I'll give you a nudge. Fucking... He's a bit mental, this fella, like...
He's meant Darnell, doesn't he?
I'll bring my mum.
I look really... I will say, I look very good, like...
Darnell, doesn't
Yeah, he took Bermudez to fucking wrestle town, like.
Yeah, and I did, like, fucked him up, like. He Darn Elkins'd. Bermudez.
Yeah.
Ah, Tom, that's fucking retarded. That is retarded, like, just pure retarded.
That was so stupid, Raymond. Raymond, you let yourself down, you let your family down, and you let your friends down, man.
God damn it. This isn't looking good, right?
Yeah, I know what Cheese is doing, like. Cheese is
what's going on here? No, he's going. Oh, God. Oh, God. That's the IPAs, man. That's the IPAs.
Ray,
15 points behind. Me and you, him, we're going to land on... We're going to three cars on the 5 mark. That's what we're going to do.
Alright, Cheese, follow my lead.
Okay.
Follow my lead. I go left, you go right.
Oh, bollocks. I bollocks up. 1-2
you,
for Ray.
Oh, you and that guy? It's just me? Ray. For fucking really Jesus to say Christ.
I feel as if without cheese, I'm like, and without deck.
Well, Anton...
End up depressed. And fucking...
Anton rehab and there's nothing you can do about it, Ray.
Oh,
I'm lucky,
dude.
Try it up.
I got them before you, Ray. Dick. Oh, I knocked him into five. I thought Ray was five there. God damn it, Ray. I done my best, Raymond. $8,000. Fuck me. My titties are jumping. My dogs are barking. You working tomorrow, friend?
Yeah.
God damn it. It's 23 degrees again tomorrow. I'm gonna get toasty.
I'm off Tuesday and Wednesday. Pay for powerful.
Tomorrow's Tuesday?
Correct.
Tomorrow is 23 degrees, Ray. What do you think about that?
I'm having a street party.
I think we should turn Woodside into Dave Chappelle's block party.
I'd love to see it, turn the backfield and we'd say it into like a big festival.
Who do you have headlining?
Festival of Friendship.
Who do you have headlining?
A Tribe Called Quest, fuck it. Just completely rip off Dave Chappelle, man.
Back in the days when I was a teenager, before I had a... The fans got a feeling of a Tribe Called Quest, but now they got left is this guy called West. I love that line, like.
King thinks it's a fucking idiot.
Tom?
Tommy just blew someone up there. That was fantastic.
I didn't just land in the water?
No, you did see the way we went under. The explosion took someone off the ramp.
What?
Yeah, the explosion.
I suppose that's the power I have. I can't say I'm surprised. This isn't the first time something like this has happened.
I saw.
And when I looked into his eyes, there was not a shred of humanity. Nothing but a demon staring back.
Jordan speaks some man, isn't he?
What age is he? He must be fucking like 10 years old or something. 23. Fuck me. What's McElroy? 27? 26?
Yeah.
Fuck me, like. But so I'm having a horrible time here.
These golfers are just getting younger and younger by the day.
You're looking in Italy?
I've seen that, yeah.
Looking up some Jesus shit. On that Jesus thing. Here, if you could have one person to be on episode 1000 of Joe Rogan, who would you pick?
Other than Jesus Christ?
Yeah. Jesus Christ is on every episode. Would you? Serious?
I could be funny as fuck.
Be a laugh.
Or
with all James?
OJ's gonna be on the show, like.
He tweeted that, Do you see that?
Yeah, I think OJ definitely will go on, like.
Joe Rogan tweeted saying, I don't know if I'm crazy or not, but who wants to see OJ? I'd love to see that, man. The juice just fucking loose everywhere, just spilling it. Spilling the shit.
The juice has been in prison for 9 years, like.
You know what he'd say?
He's not aware of the podcast, like.
You know what he would say as soon as he got on? First words. Yeah, I killed her.
Was I talking to Cheese about that? I was like, they'll be like, OJ will be like, I want to clear my name, so book me in for Letterman. Lerman's not about. Okay, put me on for Jay Leno. Jay Leno's not about. Alright, well.
Who's about?
Dick Cavett? Is Dick Cavett back though?
Dick Cavett. Fuck me, right out of the 70s.
Well, listen, OJ, there's these things called podcasts. What time's it on? Well, it's not really on at the time. What do you mean? It's like you can just sort of access it whenever you want. What? Does it make sense? What network still? Well, again, it's not really on a network, it's sort of just like on the internet. What's the internet?
Yeah. Yeah, he's not a caveman, I'm pretty sure OJ for the other end is.
A lot of explaining to do, like.
I suppose like 9 years is a long time, like. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm having a shit show here.
The valve does not fit.
You must. Do you know why Johnny Cochran didn't actually say that? It's just completely been dramatized.
Brilliant.
But it's a great line. He ever made it up. So who do you think, Dan Cerrone or I wanna be a cowboy or Robbie Lawler?
I wasn't going for his head. Maybe. I was going for his soul.
What's that? I know that.
You never seen that interview with Lawler? I wasn't going for his neck. I was going for his soul.
What a fucking sick.
Lawler can be a bit goofy at times. I can say that much better than
have the fought before?
No.
I don't think so, no.
I ain't going to throw me.
Should I get these boys off?
So who's I'm going for? I'm going to throw me, like.
I'm gonna go Lawler.
Oh, come back, King.
I will not do this in my actual betting slip, but I'll do it as a bet between us. Cerrone, third round, final round. I'll put £2 on it.
What if anyone wants to take that?
I'll match your bet. If you like, I'd match your bet, but I think I need to put stipulation on my one, and I think, you ready?
Yeah.
Lawler, knockout, first round.
Really?
So you used to bet against each other, and if none of us come up, it's void?
Yeah.
If like none that. Of it comes up, Cheese gets £4.
Cheese gets £4.
Seems fair.
The cheese route tax.
We should do that, actually. We should do that. We should do that. Everyone bring, like, many fights are going to be £12. Bring £12 coins. Each fight, we'll put in £1. Everyone picks a round, a fighter, and then method, or else decision. Or actually, no, you can't do this. Actually, no, kind of decision. And then we'll just roll them. If none of it kill a rate, we'll just roll it to the next fight. The next fight, and keep doing it.
A fucking balloon took me off, Tom. That balloon took me off.
I know, he's annoying as fuck.
You're going to need like 36 quid in pound coins because some boys are going to lose out because somebody's going to get it right. So you keep rolling it and rolling it. Like, oh, fuck, I'll go in the next one. Keep the pot going. You know what I mean?
No, but maximum you're going to do is 12 bets, though, like, because only there's 12 fights.
I but say.
So you do a pound every fight?
A boy who's won, say some boy wins 3 bets in a row, he's not going to want to put up that stake just to keep it going. He'd be like, fuck, I can.
What?
Wanna. Nah, I don't know why I'm thinking about this. In what way are we thinking about this?
Right, it's a first fight, right? First fight. I put in pound coin, I say blue corner, second round submission. Ray says, puts in his pound, he says first round, blue, red corner, knockout. Cheese does his, you do yours, right? £4 in the pot. If none of them come up, the £4 stays in the pot. I'm going to do it again for the next fight. And if it comes up, winner takes £8, I'm going to do it for the third fight. You know what I mean?
But that's what I'm saying. If you said what you said, have 12 quid in pound coins.
Yeah. Like, well, if there's 12 fights, have £12. If there's 11 fights, have £11. Just do pound bets. We're not doing like £12 bets. Like,
I'm not doing £12 bets. I was thinking about 36 quid just to be like, I want to double money. I want to.
No. Back. No, just bring £12.
Yes. In
pound coins, or how many, whatever, how many fights it is, like.
Is this
on 2-on-2? I'm on 2-on-4. It's 2-on-4.
Fuck off. We're 4-on-2.
We're getting murdered here. No one said a word.
Like, this isn't worth it. Like.
Yeah, we're getting slapped about here. If you want to do it, we'll do it. Like, a bit of crack. Because then you just do mental ones. Like. Plus, I didn't have an engine driving down there. I was just rolling. What
Jeez,
the fuck?
What happened to you?
I was trying to...
My engine isn't working.
More down on my roof. Didn't work.
I just rolled down. That's mad. I went to drive down a hill and wouldn't drive. I just rolled. And just making me roll down.
Burnt ignition, baby.
Burnt ignition. R. Kelly, the engine.
They're catching up now.
We're catching up.
Fuck
me, Ray. Quit out here. The fuck. This is getting a bit annoying. Like, me and Ray are fucking. Just pawns here, like.
Yeah. Have you got out from this from now? Like, have you got out?
Just like start and then find.
Find new session.
Willie Nelson, Joe Rogan, Duncan Trussell, Snoop Dogg, your boys took a hell of a beating. We win this. That's what's gonna happen, man.
2 seconds, I'll be back.
Oh Jesus, Ray sent you back to the Stone Age.
I was solid, like. I can send the players. I'm on his out of the Royal Rumble, like.
So here, do you want to do that then, for a bit of crack?
What?
The 12 pound. Yeah, just do it, because then you can just pick mad things, like.
I've won $75,000 this game.
I thought you were going to say in real life, I was like, fuck me, Ray. Absolute baller, like.
I love $75,000.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind it, like. I mean, I wouldn't like.
Join the credit union today. I don't know if I mentioned that. # credit union. Last credit union.
What made you join that?
Because adult goals and shit. Oh, fucking hell.
So, what's the benefits of the credit union? It's just like basically a more trustworthy bank.
Three games, the amount of money you have in it, and then just pay it back with like a really low interest.
It's a bit more flexible, like.
Yeah, a bit more like a dead on bank.
Interest, it's 12%. It's like the sort of half to charge 12% interest, like, which is similar to the bank. It used to be lower than that, like.
Dirty bastards, like.
You're a hater. You're a cracking hater. I've heard about you.
Oh, I love continuing. Just saying.
Can you not take a 3 times more than what you have?
Yeah, you can. You usually have to take out an initial loan at like just 1 times the value of what you have, but to like show you can pay back a loan before they give you that 3 times. Your loan's still at that 12% APR.
Nice, right?
Jesus.
Oh, jeez. Jeez, jeez, jeez. Pam, 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 Pam. Yes? What do you want? My name's Pam. Get out of here.
Is it Pam or Pan?
My
Pam.
Right?
Oh, I see. It was two M's.
I think I can help with the whole Pan, Pam situation. Sorry, who are you?
Hello, Miss Lady.
Look at that, 17. Ray, I've done all I could. Ray, you weren't helping me. You weren't helping me.
Back on the same much.
Out of three. Right, quit it here.
They won 99 grand, what the fuck?
We only got 45 grand?
I know, it's bollocks. Like,
that's a load of dick.
Shit. What's mad is you had the biggest score in the whole game.
Were we free mode? Oh, I free mode the fuck.
Time calling the tier list.
That is not the time, Mick.
What time is it?
10 past 1.
10 past 1.
Yeah, my call as well, actually. Didn't know it was that late.
That's insane.
Yeah, fuck it.
See you later, boys, then.
Right, boys. See you later. I'm going to watch some Bond here. What Bond? Anyone got any recommendations for Bond I should watch?
Spy, Love Me. Or From Russia With Love.
Sweet.
Spy, Goldmember.
Goldmember? Goldfinger?
I think I like Goldfinger.
Goldfinger.
Goldfinger. Bullfinger, that one.
I think I'll watch best movie.
I think I'll watch Spy Who Loved Me. God, Bond is such a fucking badass, like. Right, boys, see you later.
See you later.
See you there.
We will fight them on the Beatles. Good night.